Welcome back, everybody. This is Lars. Let's play some more Factorio. So we were trying to take the thing down there, weren't we? It's been quite a while since I've played now. So, oh yeah. Did we take it all? Oh, that one. Yeah, right. Right. Oh, yeah. So, shield generation, oh yeah, because we don't really have any power during the night. Right, that was how it worked. I'm so far out of it right now. I have no idea what's going on. Oh, yeah, rockets. Put more rockets there, please. Can't I, like, put all the rockets there? Yeah, alright, cool. Let's see. Oh, new thing. Yes, new thing. More follower robots. Oh yeah, right, we had those. We should probably use them. Explosive rocketry. Controller. What do you want to do? Lab efficiency. Sure, that's probably good. More of the things anyway. Alright, so. 2, 3, and 4. Should be good. Just give me some backup here, guys. Alright, that's good. Oh! Oh! Well. You know what? I guess that's it. Because I said I wasn't going to actually restart. And it's supposed to be a hostile playthrough. So, yeah. I guess that's it. You know what? I think that's just as well. I was getting kind of burnt out on this game for now anyway. So the multiplayer patch should be the next one. I don't know when it's actually coming, but I will check that out, actually. Just hold on for a second. I don't want to edit this thing, so I'll just keep talking. Yeah, so this is a really, really neat game, but it kind of ends the same way every time you... I don't know. So, different effect, blah blah blah. Okay, let's check out this stuff. Yeah, it doesn't really say when. Alright, yeah, but it's gonna happen. That's the next update. Maybe, let's say a month or something, right? And I'll probably find some people to play with me, so we can play together on this thing. Might be kind of a different style series. We'll have to see. I might do more editing and stuff because of that. Or I might just keep the camera rolling, as I usually do. So this ended up being a really, really short episode. I didn't really expect that. So we look at this. We've killed a lot of things here. Just all the things. Those big biters, though, those are the one we really need to take care of. And I just got impatient. I could have loaded it. I could have done stuff here, but I think, yeah. I think that's the last episode of Factorio for a while, at least. I've played it so much the last couple of months that I think basically I've seen whatever there is in the game. To actually see, I've done whatever there is to do, and yeah, unless of course if you can like show me some sort of a scenario or some sort of scenario I want to take a look at, because then I might still just take a quick look at that, maybe make a shorter series or something just to try it out. So I guess it's time to find another game to obsess over. Okay, guys, short episode today. I'll make it up to you with something cool later, hopefully later today. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.